probes to investigate in the 1960s, almost anything was possible.
Originally, in the popular imagination, we thought that Mars might be inhabited by whole civilizations building canals and so on.